Hi everyone and welcome to this video tutorial. Today we are going to see introduction to graphical user interface. And today we are going to create an app using GUI. GUI is interface development environment which provides tool to design user interface for custom applications. So to get started, write GUI in the command window. So it will take time to run. And once it's done, click on create new GUI, blank GUI, OK. Once this process is finished, you'll see a new window, which is our plot for creating new GUI. Now expand this. Now to set up toolbox in this particular fashion, click on file, references, and tick the box in front of show names in component palette. So once you are done, apply OK. You'll see the various options like push button, slider, radio button, checkbox, etc. Now for this particular app, we'll be needing a edit box, a pop-up menu, and a static box along with a graph. So click on the tools in the toolbox and drag them into our plot area. So first we'll click on axis and we'll drag it into the plot area. We'll also need three push buttons. So drag one, place it over here, click on it and paste it three times. So we'll arrange them somewhat like in this fashion. A static text, drag it and place it over here. And finally, drag the pop-up menu. Now, we'll need to align all these three push buttons. So, click on every one of them. Now, go to Tools, Align Objects. And here you can see the vertical alignment, horizontal alignment, spacing among them. So, you can try different things on the Align Objects panel. So, click on OK. Now we'll need to change the display names for all push buttons. So double click on push button. You can see the inspector box here. Scroll down and in front of the string push button option, double click and write serve. Enter. Now for next push button, follow the same procedure. Type mesh. And for third push button, control. Follow the same procedure for static text box. Here, write select data. For pop-up menu, we'll need three options. So click the string. First will be PIX, second is membrane, and third is CNC. Okay. Now make some proper editing to make it more readable. This is the final structure of the figure that you have designed after proper editing. To save this figure, click on the run option over here. You can see the overview of the system. Now onto the important part, coding the callbacks. By coding the callbacks, you can define the functionality of individual menu that you have designed. So first we'll code the callback for pop-up menu. To code the callback, right click on the pop-up menu, select callback from view callbacks. It will take you directly to function pop-up menu callback in .m file. Here I have already wrote a code for you guys. You can check it by clicking on the link in video description down below. In the similar fashion, you can write callbacks for all the push buttons along with the axis, of course. Let's run this program and see what happens. So after running this, you can see the overlook as we have previewed before. So here you can see the by default serve plot. Now click on mesh and contour. You can try different applications, different combinations on this example. So that's it for today. In the next video, we'll be seeing how to create this app without using guide. If you have any queries, any suggestions, write them in the comment section down below. Thank you so much for watching this video. Stay tuned.